So we get a lot of questions about our review process and what we value and prioritize when we're going over an application. Certainly the academics lead the way. You're applying to college, so those are important factors. GPA, test scores, rigor of your curriculum, any grade trends. But again, we know you're not just a student. We want to know what you're doing outside of the classroom, what you're passionate about. Do you have family responsibilities or different extenuating life circumstances to really give us the broadest context under which to understand you as a student as best as we can?
Students can actually leave their letters of recommendation at home. We actually don't take any from any counselors or teachers or any of that, so they don't have to send any our way.
So if you are interested in our College of Engineering or the Computer Science program, it's really important that you list those as your first choice major so you can be considered for direct admission. We'll be awarding the majority of the capacity for the programs through the freshman application process.
So our overall acceptance rate to the University of Washington is about a 48% admission rate. When we evaluate applications and we look at the admission rate for Washington State residents, we do have a preference and priority for them in the application process. And that's about, you're looking close to about a 57% admission rate for students that are coming from our great state. And the other thing is for our out-of-state residents and non-resident students, we're looking close to about a 49% admission rate for those students.
So our freshman application is due November 15th, and you can expect to hear back sometime between March 1st and March 15th.
SAT and ACT scores are due on December 31st. They just have to be postmarked to our office by then. We don't necessarily need to have them by the November 15th deadline. But the sooner that you get scores in, always the better.